I'm glad we're having a take it easy day.